Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Oh boy, I've been wanting to get back to the game. Oh, I hate work. But anyway, I say, let's get into it and have some fun.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project.
Of course.
Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal.
Okay.
All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Cool. Let's get straight into the game, have some fun.
Woohoo!
This is a pretty place. And right there's my screen cap. I do love the cinematics on here.
Lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
July 1715.
No, just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Okay. And I swear, if that guy ever looked like a pirate, there'd be an issue.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards.
Oh god, pirates beware, look at the sign.
Nothing wrong, Duncan.
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hands. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to, public house now to meet some merchants. I can show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature
near. I gotta follow this guy.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. Drink.
Drink sounds nice.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
All right.
Hola, lady.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Yeah, I don't really want to sleep with the hookers. Just saying.
Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor is nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he said.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course. Yeah.
Cheers.
Five air swords. Okay. Sword sets. Let's see. Well, this is the best I can do with a Spanish cup hilt. Okay. I guess that's what I want. Oh, it won't let me. Gotta get these sons of bitches. Okay.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch.
Oh, where the fuck do you go?
I've led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
tavern, sort of courtyard interior.
Okay, reach the top of the church. Let me take a... Okay. What? Nope. Oh, come on. Let's see. How am I gonna get up there? There we go.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Should I be able to latch on here? Yes. There we go. Let's just kind of shimmy around here. Play the bird. Okay. Woo!
I think I see the place. We're not far. Hang tight!
I can't breathe. Okay.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
I'll catch your ass.
I'm close to heel, Shepard.
Come, come.
Here I come.
There we go. Gotcha. Oh, fuck. Let's get out of here. We're out of here. Let's get out. Go, go, go. You need to sneak around. Do 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 do. Hopefully they don't recognize me. Do 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 do. Okay, let's go. All right.
Take your time, I'll be just here. Vati mit no Welshman, defend, take your country. I'm English myself. Bide my time, till next war calls me to service. Lucky King George, I'm gonna piss pot like you flying his flag. Oi! Skunk! I've seen your face before. You mates with them pirates down in Nassau. Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me? Edward, is it? Oh. You
Oh shit. Really?
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, Bass. I've seen bigger arms on a hill.
Come on. There we go. Well, okay, come on, throw him. This guy's kind of retarded. Come on. There we go. Come on, damn it! Huh. There. Anyone else? Oh shit. Okay. Select smoke bomb and use it. Uh-oh. I'm out of here. Let's go. See who stacks. All right. All right. Okay. Ah, shit, what the hell? Okay, you guys aren't worth it. What the fuck? Adios. Get me the fuck out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. I'm out of here. Shit. Get the fuck out of here. You know, this really sucks whenever you got people all over your ass. Alright, I need to get to that little mark there. So, let's go. Alright. Run, run, run. Go, 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 go. All right. Let's see. Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? All right. Yeah! There we go, this is more like it. Okay. Start the mission. Holy shit, that took longer.
Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heat upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, man, this is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. When they were dispatches.
Damn! Where'd they
gone? Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish isn't we mailed down, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit. Alright, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Eagle Vision. Eagle Vision allows you to spot interesting elements. It highlights animals, enemies in red, and targets, objectives in gold. While using Eagle Vision, you can tag up 10 enemies or animals just by looking at them. Once tagged, an enemy can be seen through walls, even when you stop using Eagle Vision. Okay. All right. Oh God. Just be join a crowd of people and become invisible.
Yes, sir. See you. We are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Duke Sapium Homus Vestri Scrum Tamparum Digitus Faking Talk.
Fuck. Damn it! Okay, yeah. And Eagle Vision, gotcha. Jesus. Join a group of people in the crowd that become invisible. Okay. I can't go in there. All right. Can't really go over there. Alright. Kinda have to keep them in sight. Okay. Go, 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 go. Okay, they took off on me. Go, 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 move, 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 move. Okay. It's kind of hard to tell them where they're behind me. Uh-oh. Shit, shit, shit. Run, 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 run. Oh, boy. How the hell am I supposed to... Shit. Ah, shit. Drop! Drop! Go, 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 go! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, fuck! Someone.
We have lots of fine humor. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Now I gotta tell him. Ah, shit. I don't like stalking people, I like killing people. Still the captain's key.
Okay.
Go, go, go. Got the key. I'm out of here. Sneak to the fort lockup. Okay. How the hell am I gonna get in here? I have no clue. Okay, I gotta find a way into this damn joint. Hey, it won't let me climb that damn tree. It's not from that side. Let's see. Okay, where is it? Hello. Restricted area, but I don't understand. Why is it fucking restricted if I can't? Because I gotta get inside to do the thing, and hi there, buddy. Hey. So much for sneaking. Okay. Oh, and there's a chest over here. Let's loot it. There we go. Alright. Oh god, I really suck at this game. I need to tell this, I suck at Assassin's Creed. Jump over. Oh, goody. Fuck. Okay, go up, go up. Come on. Come on. There we go. I'm in. Fuck. Let me go. Let's see, where to go? Okay. Take him out. Oh, hello. Take him out. Become anonymous to interact. Okay. Now I can get in. This is last longer than I thought. No, oh my god, now I gotta go meet him again. Hasta la vista. That was easier, said than done. See on that vessel? Yep. He's not actually on it, but... Okay. Up. There we go.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. Plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberate.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, I'm a husband and a father, I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, I'm on it. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
There we go. Kick ass. Stay out of combat, that's not gonna happen to me. Alright. Alright, everyone, well, there is another mission. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all again in the next video, which I cannot wait to put out. And if you like what I do, please rate, comment, like, subscribe, do whatever you want to. And if you comment, please tell me what I can do to improve my videos. Any feedback's always appreciated. I love you guys, and I will see you again in another video.